So here I am at the Enchanted Rock National Park. So here you can see the granite mountain, very nice. So there's pretty much nobody on the loop trail. It's a beautiful place. It's pretty hot, but the vegetation is very nice. Really nice view here. Some oak trees, some bush over there. Very nice. Oh, look at that. It's a nice granite structure. I guess the erosion over thousands and thousands of years dug up that structure. It's very nice. Yeah, it really is a dry season. You can tell this river is completely dry. You can see the riverbed with some rocks and sand. But when it starts raining, you can really have some serious downpour and some flash floods in these places. Bone dry here, but a few times on the trail we came around and found these little water sources. There's some frogs in there. Water doesn't seem very clear, but I guess you can always boil it and drink it. But there's not much, just a few little pools like that. So We're walking all the way to Turkey Peak. You can tell here it's really arid. All this grass is really dry, yellowish. I'm sure it would burn very easily. You really have some desert vegetation, those cactuses, creosote bush, some little oak trees. It's a very nice place. And over there is the